Hey, girl. How you doing?
I'm doing great.
Come and talk.
Great.
Good.
Good to hear. Come and talk.
Okay. So, do you know what's coming up?
Yes, Women's Day.
You're supposed to say no. What's coming? Never mind. It's fine. Totally fine.
Okay.
Totally okay. So yes, our 56th Women's Day is coming.
Yes. Yes.
Now, what I want to know is, what are you most looking forward to?
Well, I'm looking
this year
forward to it all because this is my first time.
Cosmopolite, nice.
Being a part of the Women's Day,
yay.
And I am so excited because of what I experienced here at the church already, and all that I've gained knowledge of the older women, of the young ladies, and even the youth. I'm looking forward to it because we are commissioned, and I have a line of women that I can follow that are commissioned that have been doing the work already, and they are so wonderful.
I have a
you
really important
one.
Thank you. I was going to ask you about this. And the very question I have.
Women connecting, just being on one accord, and just grow. So I'm excited what's going to be, you know, on this 56th
nice.
Year. We have a great speaker, Lady
yes,
Sharp.
Lady Sharp
so
is coming.
I'm
Let's go.
So excited.
We're going to have a good time.
Yes, we are.
We're going to dance. We're going to shout. We're going to clap our hands. We're going to stomp our feet.
Yeah, you are.
It's going to be phenomenal. I'm so glad you came to talk to me.
Oh, thank you.
I love you. Don't we love her?
Yes,
yes, yes. We will see you at the 56th anniversary. Annual? Women's Day.
Yes. Come join us.
Come and
don't
see.
Miss out.
Come and enjoy.